2 + 2 = 4. 2 + 2 = 4. -1, that's 3. Quick maths.